尊敬的各国
Dear heads
各位国家元首
of state and government,
政府首脑
heads of international organizations,
国际组织负责人，现在我宣布
I now declare open
一带一路
the leaders roundtable of the Belt and Road Forum for international cooperation.